like a huggy, huggy, huggy. Do the huggy, huggy. You like the huggy, huggy, huggy. No, you. Give me kisses. Don't stop kissing me. You're not kidding me. All right. This is Lulu trying to hug me to death before I go, lay down to go to sleep. Nola, in that heating pad. Oh, my God. The dog is in ecstasy over there. Look at her. Look at that. I mean, that dog. That dog hasn't made, man. That's one happy old dog. She loves this heating pad. I got it out because my back's really bad. And actually, the right side of my neck and my shoulder did a bunch of lifting that I shouldn't have been doing. And, it's killing me. I went to get up from the couch a little while ago to come into my bedroom, and my body was literally locked the fuck up. It's not fun getting old sometimes, man. It really isn't. You know, you hit those spots where you're like, what the fuck? Anyway. Yes, it is Sunday night much for us to rabbit again, folks. I had a great fucking weekend. A fucking terrific weekend. So, I hope everybody else enjoyed their weekend as much as I did. So, tomorrow's Monday. Yep. So, yeah. I ate a gummy earlier, so I'm a little buzzed. I wrote kind of a funny blog, too. I was watching that show. I don't know how my TV got on TLC, but somehow somebody flipped it there. It was me or somebody else. And I watched this 90 Day Fiancé. Oh, my God. If you want to see funny, you want to laugh your fucking guts out, 90 Day Fiancé, the Pillow Talk edition, but it's the before 90 Day Fiancé version, episode 1 of the season. And 2, okay? Oh, my God. It's couples sitting in double beds, okay, watching TV. You're looking at them from above the TV, watching TV, and they're watching these couples hook up online, okay, on their TV, and it's funny as fuck. They're doing commentary and narration of the whole thing. You know, you want to see something hilarious, well worth an hour or two. I laughed so hard, man. It was funny as hell. All right. I hope everybody has a good one. I only have one appointment this week. Yay. So it's going to be kind of an easy week that way. So I hope everybody else is doing really well. Peace. Go like a huggy, huggy, huggy. Do the huggy, huggy. You like the huggy, huggy, huggy. No, you. Give me kisses. Don't stop kissing me. You're not kidding me. All right. This is Lulu trying to hug me to death before I go, lay down to go to sleep. Nola, in that heating pad. Oh, my God. The dog is in ecstasy over there. Look at her. Look at that. I mean, that dog. That dog hasn't made, man. That's one happy old dog. She loves this heating pad. I got it out because my back's really bad. And actually, the right side of my neck and my shoulder did a bunch of lifting that I shouldn't have been doing. And, killing me. I went to get up from the couch a little while ago to come into my bedroom, and my body was literally locked right the fuck up. It's not fun getting old sometimes, man. It really isn't. You know, you hit those spots where you're like, what the fuck? Anyway. Yes, it is Sunday night much for us to rabbit again, folks. I had a great fucking weekend. A fucking terrific weekend. So, I hope everybody else enjoyed their weekend as much as I did. So, tomorrow's Monday. Yep. So, yeah. I ate, a gummy earlier, so I'm a little buzzed. I wrote kind of a funny blog, too. I was watching that show. I don't know how my TV got on TLC, but somehow somebody flipped it there. It was me or somebody else. And I watched this 90 Day Fiancé. Oh, my God. If you want to see funny, you want to laugh your fucking guts out, 90 Day Fiancé, the Pillow Talk edition, but it's the before 90 Day Fiancé version, episode one of the season, and two, okay? Oh my God, it's couples sitting in double beds, okay, watching TV. You're looking at them from above the TV, watching TV, and they're watching these couples hook up online, okay, on their TV, and it's funny as fuck. They're doing commentary and narration of the whole thing. You know, you want to see something hilarious, well worth an hour or two. I laughed so hard, man. It was funny as hell. All right. I hope everybody has a good one. I only have one appointment this week. Yay. So it's going to be kind of an easy week that way. So I hope everybody else is doing really well. Peace.